You want to make a tap on the key.